Hey guys, it's rare and exciting when you find a piano this out of tune. Listen to this.